I like gaming because it relaxes me. It makes me relax so I don't have to hurt people, I guess. What? And yeah, according to my girlfriend, I'm just, you know, like, I'm usually calm. I'm like, thank video games for that. Your ex did play video games. Yeah, but I actually do other stuff too. It's not like I just go, like what most team, like what most people try to do. They're like, they're trying to be like, oh, I'm gonna be a pro gamer. I'm like, that's not gonna happen. It's. Went to the bathroom. Would you get cheap nails?
Let's go. Easy does it.
I mean, like cheap nail polish. That's why they're not dry. No, there are ones that actually quick dry. You actually did. You actually did something girly. Could have fooled me. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Your ex. Yoga guy? Yoga guy? Why are you friends with him on Facebook? Except when it comes to me. Because he probably wants something.
That's a girl.
So how do you know that?
That's the way.
Well, have you ever figured that it might be old? And maybe... What? I'm just saying. You know? Uh-huh. Not anymore. Wait, he hit you? He hit you? Hello? Why are you quiet? Why did he hit you? You sure know how to pick your guys. What? What, would you rather have me lie? Obviously not. Maybe in your head, you can... Maybe because she doesn't fight back. Uh-huh. But
you think so?
Remember, like, what was that saying? Monsters act normal and they're usually the ones that you trust the most. Really? I'm just saying, that was my point. Why are you glad? Because I probably would have gotten overboard.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Me getting hurt or him getting hurt? Yeah, even though what he did to you. You stop making excuses for people like that. Really? I bet you he wants something from me. I bet you he wants something. He wants something from you. You don't know that. I'm pretty sure he wants something, but why he would message you? Unless there's a small percentage that he does just want to say hey. What about your booty call? It's weird anyway, I think. Like I said, you sure know how to pick up, my dear. You're welcome. Are you distracted by your show? Nothing to watch? You should unfriend and block him. That would be the safe thing to do. But hey, what do I know? What? Well, it's because I rarely trust people. Well, people try to gain my trust. You sound like a Scorpio. Sound like a Scorpio. No, that's like a Scorpio trait. I know that. That's funny. I said you have Scorpio traits. Do you even know what a Scorpio's traits are? I'm a Scorpio. Don't you know my trait? What? No, I actually have all the traits of a Scorpio. I have my Scorpio trait down to the last T. Yes, the temper, the passionate, the like very vengeful, the loyal. No, that's a Scorpio trade. What? And I'm exactly what a Scorpio is. And I still find it funny when they say, like, when the Scorpio gets mad, the devil runs for the hills. I don't get why how that is. I guess it's not a very smart idea to make a Scorpio mad. Yeah. I have like two of the worst traits to have as an astrology sign. Because my Chinese sign is a tiger. Yeah, you're my prey. What? I'm a tiger. So is my mom. That suits her personality.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, oh, good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlight's
I am lines? Hanging out with Alexander Graham Bell.
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived.
The game I'm playing is set in Victoria, London. This.
A message mentioning cargo seized the college.
So we're hanging out with Alexander Graham Bell.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum.
And Charles Dickens.
To work with your bracers. Well, that patent is untrue. Although I've also discovered that
the serum
adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself. Uh-huh.
I think he did at one point. What? You have a mischievous... Which is true. What? You agree? I don't think we're like that. What do you think? It's so funny. What did I do? Okay. I said, okay.
Next time, make sure you're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry, we'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
What? Sagittarius? What? GA crap, I'm not sure. I don't know, text it to me. Gotta remember which people don't get into fights. You know? There is.
You have to hire better muscle.
Yes. Sounds like you. Well, for your, well, you don't. Are you having fun? It's Tauros. Like the bull. I'm really evil, I know that. Why, I'm not, or not really. I can be if, you know, I'm targeting people that that's done me wrong. Well, there's a difference. Wow, what's so funny? That's true. What? No, I think that means like the number of people that like romantic rivals? You can look it up. You can look it up. What? What? Does my sign bore you? I guess.
There's trouble on the docks, lads. We need to get this load to Steric now.
Well, there are some people that, you know, are treated their sign and they're just like, oh, you know, I didn't expect you to be, you know, oh, you're, I didn't know you were a Sagittarius or whatever, right? Does that make any sense or not really? No, it just means that some people you didn't expect them to be that certain sign because they act like the opposite sign, I guess? Or they have a traitor.
Poison. Bell must know what kind.
Well, I'm a tiger through and through, I think. I have a... Yeah, my mom was a dragon. And she's also a Pisces. Yeah. What? March-ish? Yep.
If you're placed, I'm placed.
I don't know the exact timeline. It's like January to March or something like that. There's usually like... Isn't there usually like a week or 2 weeks before the switch? You can look it up. I am gaming. I know, like, my birthday is, like, the last day of Scorpios. They were doing a... You know how they're saying like they were gonna change the signs because you know how like the star alignment they were adding a 13th one. Yeah, that actually bumps me down into something useless. It bumps me down into a Libra, I think. I I am not a Libra. What is the trait of a Libra anyway? Sure. Then you just. I have the book somewhere in my library. I have a, you know. I have a Zodiac book. I do. I bought it at Barnes and Noble's. A long time ago. So? A Libra, I think?
Mr. Bell?
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again. How do you know? We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
I'm a Scorpio, through and through. What? What's a... That's like the opposite of me, huh? Symmetry. Well, that's kind of like me. Well, the justice part. That's like a best friend for me. What happened? What to... Why not? I know that already. I know that. Like, what else is there? I'm a Scorpio, true and true. You know, I like being a Scorpio. Did he say that we get along? See?
Soothing Sinith right here!
He's all he drinks.
terrifying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off, or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Yep.
Oh, sod off.
And my girlfriend is a Gemini. June? The symbol or the month? The symbol?
What the hell do you want?
I am not sure, actually, but their zodiac sign is the twins. What, a Gemini? Well, she can be indecisive.
Tell me where the
she can be indecisive.
All I know is they make a run each night between the gasometers and the asylum.
Yep, but minus the some other parts, but yes. To do. Mm-hmm. Why do you think she doesn't like a lot of people? Yep, that sounds about right.
Does he know?
That's the last mistake you'll ever make. What are you
Not always too far.
Let's find out where that syrup is going, shall we?
That ain't right!
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
What? Actually, it does work for her that way. It kind of works on her that way. But she... That's actually a Scorpio. That's actually a Scorpio trait. Have you seen a Scorpio's that side? Are you having fun? Keeping you occupied.
There you are.
Laughing at my
syrup production once and for all.
I think so. What do you think, though? That's for you to find out.
Stop struggling.
What? Sounds alright, sounds like you. It varies. You know. I'm glad you're having fun, my dear. And now she's smiling. Sounds like a Scorpio thing. Quiet. Because they consider Scorpio to be like the freaks.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network.
The distillery might be. Not unless it's a Scorpio.
This will complicate things.
So funny. Who you're compatible with in that way.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them.
I mean, besides the ones that you can beat and the one that will kill you automatically and the one that you might survive for a few years. Sagittarius. So what about me? Right. Nineteenth, so that's like what the last part? I guess middle then. Thank you.
though.
Aquarius? What happened? So, I'm boring. But I make it exciting. Which I do. You make your side boring.
You're dead. Ready to fire. You're embarrassing yourself.
Yeah, in description, but not in reality. How is that weird? No, if it's that way, that means you guys aren't compatible. If you guys are that way, that means you're not compatible.
Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
What?
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Scorpio.
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is
trust me,
It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Ooh, I just met Charles Darwin. You know, like the guy with the... You should know what he's famous for. I know. At least I know. Everything you say to me. What's up? Right? More like one of you not babbling and I'm just listening.
A letter.
The beach. I told you that. Yes. It was at night. Yes. Okay, go ahead.
These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bomb pot starts fair. Falling.
You have to tell me, because you made me tell you yours. How were you able to not crash the car? And you guys didn't get pulled over? Well, that's not really that exciting because you work at a host, you know, that place where you have stuff to try to see.
Do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye. When we return, put him into the train.
All with your ex? I'm sure you're gonna text me. hasn't? You're easily pleased. I know. You think? Not very satisfying. Should I? And why should I be jealous? What do you mean was? That has nothing to do with being in a relationship. It's either you are. It has nothing to do with being in a relationship. It's either you are or you aren't. Only 20 seconds, huh? Why are you blushing? Why is it embarrassing? Uh-huh. Thank you. because you... I can imagine why. I can imagine why, because it takes imagination. I know.
Better if you weren't resorting to theft.
It depends, I guess, because. What?
To live, don't make a sound.
No, not again.
You should have stayed put, Miss Foster.
Yes.